Maybe you don't need any strings. Sounds just fine to me.
Ooh, beautiful. Hey, what's this savage starlight doing here?
Pretty sure that's Joel's.
Hmm. Okay, let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Though I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits
who... Look, if you think you're ready, I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match... Woo.
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped, though.
You're funny.
Music store's up that way. We're gonna have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Shimmer, don't get into trouble.
Need a boost?
I got it. I don't think we can go this way.
What?
Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it. Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
Careful now.
Yep. I'm through. Hold on.
All right. Anything?
Looking. Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Nope. You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
Ellie, here.
This place is giving me the creeps.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Smart about this. You stop wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina?
Of course not.
Okay, good.
You ever been in here before?
We just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Maybe.
Like it was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Nah. Only people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. This one's too old. I just roamed in. This way. Come here.
We are on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's take him out.
Thank you.
Over here. We got more of them! More of them!
Joel, I think we did it.
I think so. Good job, kiddo.
So, what do you say we give up on those strings for today?
Had it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now. It looks like it might be something.
Following you.
Oh, It was too close.
Sure. But we fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
You good?
You know, other than being really old, ain't nothing a solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here. What are you doing? What if there's like two bloaters back there? Quite the fight back there, huh? Yeah. Jesse and Dean are gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
What's the deal with them two, anyway? They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
No, I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one. Don't hold your breath.
Think you can squeeze through there? See what it is?
Yeah. Okay. Thanks.
Yeah.
Hey, Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. The couple that ran away last year.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning. Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus.
If only they were immune, right?
Well, let's... let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them. Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's nothing that could help these people or anybody else. I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
No.
Good. Come on.
Jesse's passed out. Hey, let me do that.
He's a good guy.
Mm-hmm.
Why didn't you tell him?
Wasn't the right time. There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. What, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jesse to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Good. Can you come help me with the door, please? Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy. through. denied. Let's see what they got in here. is still filled with supplies.
Out of here alive.
Jesus. What the fuck, people? Be good. Thank you. be more careful.